frontal nude scene unless it was valid.
In 1943, a group of British Army officers working deep behind enemy lines carried out one of the most dangerous and heroic raids in the history of warfare. But that's as may be. And now...
Go in. What do you want?
I'd like to leave the army, please, sir.
Good heavens, man, why?
It's dangerous.
What?
There are people with guns out there, sir.
What?
Real guns, sir, not proper ones, sir, not toy ones, sir, proper ones, sir. They've all got them. All of them, sir. And some of them have got tanks.
Watkins, they are on our side.
And grenades, sir, and machine guns, sir. So I'd like to leave, sir, before I get killed, please.
Watkins, you've only been in the army a day.
I know, sir, but people get killed. Properly dead, sir. No Barney cross fingers, sir. A boat was telling me, if you're in the army and there's a war, you have to go and fight.
That's true.
Well, I mean, blimey, I mean, if it was a big war, somebody could be hurt.
Watkins, why did you join the army?
For the water skiing and for the travel, sir. Not for the killing, sir. I asked them to put it on my form, sir. No killing.
Watkins, are you a pacifist?
No, sir, I'm not a pacifist, sir. I'm a coward.
That's a very silly line. Sit down.
Yes, it's silly.
Awfully bad.
Two civilian gentlemen to see you, sir!
Show them in, please, Sergeant.
Mr. Dino Facotti and Mr. Luigi Facotti!
Morning, Colonel.
Morning, gentlemen. Now, what can I do for you?
You've got a nice army base there, Colonel.
Yes.
We wouldn't want anything to happen to it.
What?
No, what my brother means is it would be a shame if that...
Oh,
sorry, Colonel.
Well, don't worry about that, but please do sit down.
No, we prefer to stand, thank you, Colonel.
All right, but what do you want?
What do we want?
Very good, Colonel.
Colonel's a joker, Luigi.
Explain it to the Colonel, Dino.
How many tanks you got, Colonel?
About 500 altogether.
500, eh?
You ought to be careful, Colonel.
We are careful. Extremely careful.
Because things break, don't they?
Break?
Well, everything breaks, don't it, Colonel? Oh, there.
Oh, I see my brother's clumsy, Colonel. When he gets unhappy, he breaks things. Like, say, he don't feel the army's playing fair by him. He may start breaking things, Colonel.
Look, what is all this about?
How many men you got here, Colonel?
Oh, 7,000 infantry, 600 artillery, and two divisions of paratroops.
Paratroops, Dino?
Oh, be a shame if someone was to set fire to them.
Yeah.
Set fire to them?
Fires happen, Colonel.
Things burn.
Look, what is all this about?
My brother and I got a little proposition for you, Colonel.
God save you, a lot of bother.
I mean, you're doing all right here, aren't you, Colonel?
But suppose some of your tanks was to get broken, your troops started getting lost, fights started breaking out, joint general inspection line.
That wouldn't be good for business, would it, Colonel?
Are you threatening me?
No.
Whatever made you think that, Colonel? The
Colonel doesn't think we're nice people, Louis.
We're your buddies, Colonel.
We want to look after you.
Look after me?
We can guarantee you that not a single armoured division will get done over for 15 bob a week.
No, this is silly.
What's silly?
No, the whole premise is silly and it's very badly written. I'm the senior officer here and I haven't had a funny line yet, so I'm stopping you. You can't. I've done it. The sketch is over.
I want to leave the army, please, sir. It's dangerous.
Look, I stopped your sketch 5 minutes ago, so get out of shot. Right, director, close up, zoom in on me. That's better.
It's only because you couldn't think of a punchline.
Not true. It's time for the cartoon. Cue telecine. 10, 9, 8...
Our general public's not going to understand.